Good morning. Welcome to WDEF News 12 this morning. It's time for Fit Friday. Good morning, Rachel. It is so good to be here this morning and to be the last person honored to tell you goodbye and wish you good luck after a long and very successful career at WDEF. Wow, what can I say? For any of you who don't know out there, Rachel is not only my sister, but my very best friend. I love you with all of my heart. And I don't really want this to be a goodbye for you. I would hope that you would think of this as a moving on to the next thing that God has got for you in your life. I am who I am because of you. I am the anchor that I am because of you. You've taught me everything I know. But more than that, I'm the person I am because of you. You took me in when I needed someone to care for me, and you loved me when I needed someone to love me. And every morning, you talk to me. And I will deeply miss talking to you at 2 a.m. every morning, but I'm glad you're going to be getting some sleep. What I really want to say, though, is thank you for serving Chattanooga, for serving your family, for serving God, and for serving me and being my wonderful big sister. You are everything I hope to be, and it is enough for the student to be like the teacher. You are my teacher, you are my mentor, and my inspiration. I love you with all of my heart. Blessings go with you, and may God take you with wings on your heels.